Because then on Friday we have Mercury in Capricorn sextile Neptune in Pisces. So this is the opportunity to purposefully communicate in order to add to the collective dream, add to the collective vision. When you can purposefully communicate, because if you think about all the work that you have done, that you will have done on Thursday by getting clear with manifesting the reality around you, when you think about Friday, that is going to be the day when you start to purposefully communicate what needs to happen in order to add to that collective dream. What is the vision of collective oneness? What is your dream for that? What is your dream for the collective experience? What does that look like? Now, on Friday, communicate your purpose. Communicate purposefully what needs to change, what needs to shift. That's on Friday.